it hanging?
You guys are home early.
Uh-huh.
Imagine how surprised to find you two on the couch. Ba 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 ba.
Sorry. I feel like I'm back in high school.
Amy, come on. Is that a hickey, young lady? Yeah, I see it.
Hey, does your mom know you're going out with this hoodlum?
Please, Mr. Barone, don't tell my mother.
All right, okay, I get it. I'm pathetic.
Right. What are you talking about?
I'm a grown man who lives with his parents and has to take babysitting jobs so he can make out with his girlfriend.
That's not true, Robert.
It's a little true.
Oh, Robert.
Well, could have been worse. We could have walked in on Mom and Dad babysitting.
Yeah. I got pancakes.
Yeah, I'm late for work.
All right.
Well, can I get him to go?
Yeah, give me a second. Okay, let's go, Frank. Kitchen isn't open all day.
Unlike your mouth. Hey, what was with all that racket last night?
What racket?
Like around 9, I heard your girlfriend talking.
Amy talking is racket?
Well, she's not talking to me, so yeah, racket.
So I'm not allowed to talk to people anymore?
Of course you are, dear. By the way, I agree with what Amy was saying. You are not pathetic.
You were spying on us?
I was passing an air vent.
You're so cute, Yogi. She calls you Yogi.
You got some syrup on your chin.
Do you call her boo-boo?
Let me get it.
No, stop it, Mom.
Stop fiddling.
No, you stop it.
No, you stop
it. Okay, that's it. All right, I'm moving out.
Oh, moving out? That's ridiculous.
What are you going to do, tie a little polka dot hanky around a stick and hop a freight train?
I have a car. You can stop laughing now, Ma.
Hey, do it. Do it, man. Go.
And you be quiet. Robbie's very happy here. You stay with your mother, honey. You'll be fine.
He's not going anywhere.
Oh, yes, I am.
Don't be silly. Let's remember what happened the last time you pulled a stunt like this.
I got married, Ma. Mm-hmm. Okay. I moved out because I got married.
Mm-hmm, that's right. You got married. And what happened with that? And you lost all your money to that awful woman with the 3 different eyeshadows.
I will say that Joni had a nice caboose.
Joanne, Dad. Her name was Joanne, right?
Either way, that train's not pulling back into station.
The point is, you were miserable. And we welcomed you back into this house, and we made you whole again. Remember that?
Yeah.
And now you want to go out on your own again? Is that really the smartest thing? Good. Craziness settled.
Welcome back, Yogi. We should get you a picnic basket.
Listen, man, you're right. You gotta move out of here.
I am gonna move out of here.
When?
When I'm ready.
Oh, fine. Stay here. Do what you want.
Oh, I can do whatever I want. Thank you very much, Raymond.
Hey, how many times have I told you to move out? And you always got some lame excuse. Oh, I'm worried about money.
Money's a good excuse.
Yeah, I'm only 33. They're letting me put a lock on the door. I'm only 37. Yeah. You know what? You don't need any more excuses, because I'm not going to tell you to move out again.
Good.
That's right.
Great.
That's right. Stay miserable for the rest of your life and wonder if you should have moved out, but now it's too late because you're old and you're bald and you're living with Mom and Dad, and you're going to find out that the designated hitter is bad for baseball.